This is BBC Radio 4, but it's time now for Moneybox with Paul Lewis.
Hello. Win a mortgage-free house for a fiver. Sounds too good to be true. Well, it probably is. House raffles are said to be the quick and very cheap way to get your own home, and they're widely promoted on social media. Moneybox listener Laura has spent £40 on house raffles this year.
It's just a bit of fun. As they say, you've got to be in it to win it, and it's £10, and it's what I would normally perhaps spend on the lottery. You never know the outcome. You're always hopeful that you might win something. I have looked at the leasehold and the service charges, because a couple of them I haven't actually entered because the service charges look really high. You know, you would probably have to sell the property anyway.